I'm worried that something's going to happen. I don't. Can you stop summoning Pidgeys to me? Wait, why are Pidgeys in here weaker? I could just use Tackle, honestly. They're gonna either use... Actually, I think these are smarter than like third gen and on. They just don't use status... Afflicting moves. Inflicting, not... What am I talking about? Inflicting. I can speak really well. Okay. Where is this? Okay, so we're going to Vomit City. Can I get, like... Hey, it's Berry. Yeah! I can bury the berry. That's funny. I want a Teddy Ursa. Can I get a Teddy Ursa already? I don't need your berries! Now give me Pokeballs! Give me all your Pokeballs. Can I bury? Bury here. Nothing here. I think that spawned in third gen. Caterpie! Caterpie. What do you want? I don't want your service here. You Telemachus. I hate all of them. Stop. You know what? I'm gonna use. What? He used laser! Oh my gosh, that is fantastic. I'm gonna use that. But it failed. Ha! He like shoots little lasers out of his eye. That should be... I don't even care. That should be in every game. I mean, honestly, come on. Goodbye, Caterpie. I love you, but I had to kill you. Because... Where is my rival? This is really annoying me. Mr. Pokemon's house. It's a bit further ahead. Am I supposed to go to Mr. Pokemon's? Is he my rival? Straight ahead. Alright, let's go to... No, Mr. Pokemon! Okay, go. Right, left. No Caterpies! Yeah, no Caterpies. This Mr. Pokemon? There he is! Hello! You must be T-Handy! Because he comes... Said you would visit. There he goes. This is what I want Professor to examine. T-Handy received the mysterious egg! Mysterious empty pocket. Yeah! You're gonna die, you... I'm gonna kill Mr. Pokemon. He's gonna die. Oh! Is that... Oh my god! Oh my god! I actually met him!
Ah! So you're T-Handy!
Wait, didn't he meet me at the start?
I'm Oak, a Pokemon researcher. I was just visiting my old friend, Mr. Pokemon. I heard you were running an errand for Professor Elm, so I waited here. Oh, what's this, a rare Pokemon? Let's see. I see. If you want a Pokemon, to researchers like Pokemon. The Pokemon, he saw that you, Pokemon, would treat your Pokemon with love and care. Ah, Pokemon.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Yeah, this is a weird structure. I don't I don't like this structure. Like, you travel off, and then you have to travel back. And then... all that. Golden rod for my usual radio... what? Did I miss something? Counting on you. Wait, you gotta record your radio show!
Hello! Welcome to Pokemon Daily! Today we're going to talk about Pokemon!
I'm depending on you. This is life or death. What do you want?
Hello? Tandy? It's a disaster! It's just terrible! What should I do? Please get back here now, Click.
Oh, you hung up on me! Don't hang up on people when you say it's terrible. You gotta explain kind of what's happening. It's simple politeness to tell a person that's trying to help you what is happening. It's like, if I were to be at a person's house and then their house just caught on fire and they didn't see, and they're like, oh no, you gotta tell them more. Metapod, what? A level 4? I don't know. Die. Thank you. Give me all the them experience. Ooh. I hope I get Ember. Please? I'm not that good of player yet to get Ember. Let's get Professor Elm with his problem. The Chikapita, like, destroyed. Oh. You got a Pokemon at the lab. What a waste. A wimp like you. Gramps! Don't you get... oh, he is my... he's the guy who was staring... Oh, it's going down. It's going down right now. Let's go. You're dead. You are dead. I hate you. Can I name this? Am I able to name him? I'm probably going to be able to name him.
He's going to be like, I don't know my name! What's my name again?
I should be able to kill him pretty easy.
Just that animation! It's just fantastic!
Most of this is probably just him using Leer, and then trying to defense me. Oh, surprised he didn't use that. I should be able to kill him pretty easily. Oh. I think we got this. My luck, it's gonna be... Cinderbock, don't let me down.
God dang it, Cinderbock! No, Cinderbock! God dang it, I knew that was gonna happen. God dang it, Cinderbock! God, you let me down! The world's greatest. I hate you! He probably blew up Professor Elm's lab. Cinderblock! No! He's dead!
Good thing I'm not doing Nuzlocke.
Cinderbock. No. Oh! I completely forgot about this thing.
Well, I didn't forget. Centaurette? Set. I want one. I know it's. Is it normal type?
Yeah, it looks like a normal type.
It kind of looks a lot like Teddy Ursa a little bit. But in raccoon form. Is that a raccoon or is that, a tanuki? Could be either one. I mean, tanukis are kind of like. Oh! Oh! Dude, that guy freaking fat. He stole. Oh man. A young male with red hair. It was red! You battled a trainer like that. He killed me! He killed Cinderbock! I hate him! I don't know. Floby! So Floby wasn't. Thanks for helping the investigation. I will kill you, Floby! Floby. I did that. Floby. I'm going to kill Floby. Where is he? Where is he? I'm going to find you. I'm going to rip your fat up. And then... Floby. Go and get him this way. Kill him. Can I get my Pokeballs yet? I really want to catch a raccoon, dude. Raccoon, dude. That's my middle name. No, that's a dumb name. Totally raccoon-eeler. Get out of here, Pidgeys! I'm tired of battling you! I knew that was going to happen. I just should have used the potion. Then Floby would freaking die, and then I would be hailed as ruler of Cherrygrove or whatever it's called. Cherrygrove? I don't think, is that correct? Maybe if I did a little more leveling. I'm so sad. I'm just so sad. Where is he? He's going to die this time. Maybe, it's probably not supposed to play out like that. Or is it? I don't know. Cinderbock is—he's going to be my best friend, and this is going to be a story about triumph. But Cinderbock is going to prevail. I forgot an important step. I was too. Let me go back to Professor Elm. I was too infuriated with. Freaking Floby, that I forgot. Go move. That I forgot to tell Professor Floby. I wish you could name the professors. That would be even better. About the mysterious egg that I found. Oh, my voices. Die. Stop. Die. He's dead forever. Whatever happens to the wild Pokemon? I mean, do they just like rot away there? Or do they eventually wake up? But if you don't heal a regular Pokemon, then it never wakes up. So what happens to them? Big discovery. There we go. This... But... Is it a Pokemon egg? If it is, it is a great discovery. What? Gave you Pokedex?
Tandy, is that true? That's incredible! He is superb at seeing the potential of people as trainers! Well, Tandy, you may have what it takes to become the champion. Tandy, oh man. You come handy.
This is the one in Vomit City. Yeah. I love Vomit City. It's the best city ever. Let's go to Vomit City. Can I get chicken pita? Chikorita. It doesn't even say Chikorita anymore. What do you want? Tehandy! When the Pokemon received the thank you. Finally, I can catch the stupid raccoon thing. Actually, I think it sucks. I have never seen that used competitively. Even though I haven't really fought competitively before. But I've never seen anybody use it. I don't think it's in any other game. No, it's in X and Y. What do you want? I've seen Floby a couple times. How many Pokemon have you caught? What, you like me to show you how to catch it? No! 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 I know how. God dang it, Nintendo. Rat-a-tat-tat! Rat-a-tat-tat! No! 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 Stop! 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 Put that away! Put that away! No! Put that away! Put a rat-a-tat! That's my rat-a-tat!
Tata.
That's how you do it. Yep. Let me speed up the text after this. I keep forgetting to. Okay. Options. Text speed. Slow, fast. There we go. It's a little too slow for me. For my tastes. Even though I'm a really slow reader. I won! Let's go. I better get a Rattata. No, I don't want you, Pidgey! Pidgey! I hate you! No, actually, I don't have anything against Pidgey. It's just... I want a Rattata. Rattata is my best friend. I get one. I'm perfectly fine with not getting a Pidgey. Honestly, but Pidgey's a good... pretty good starting poke. Oh! Oh! Oh, man. Come on, Cinderbock. You can't ruin this for me. Don't you dare kill him. Don't you dare. Thank you. Don't you dare kill Cinderbock. I knew it. I knew that. I was just joking. Catch him. Come on. Come on, Cinderbock. Come on. Come on. Yes! Good job, Cinderbock. You did it. Oh man, one of my... A very cautious Pokemon. It's a race itself. Musings. Does this evolve? That's gonna impact what I'm gonna name it. This doesn't. What's. That's what Cinderbock uses! Why? Oh. G. E. X. Yo, X. Yo, Jax. I like that name. Yo, Jax. His name is Yo, Jax. Yo, Jax! Dude, I love you, Yo, Jax. He's gonna be my best friend ever. Yo, Jax is gonna travel the world with me.